me.
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Stink of hospitals. What kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
Feeling a little stressed out there? Your heart Get a grip and stop that, or I'll fix your blood pressure permanently.
You wish well? How's he doing this? What's going on? You've got to find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself!
Room's clear. You're safe now.
Over here! Batman! Over here!
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Patient interview 21. Patient's name is Edward Nigma, also known as the Riddler. So, Edward, Warden Sharp tells me you've been leaving threatening riddles scrawled on the asylum walls. Again.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
A human being. As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three. You see?
That's horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor. It's not my baby.
Patients, please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research. Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How?
Good.
Project
Son of a bitch.
Is to create a test.
What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing?
Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back. Croc got free and chowed down.
Those doctors and the talents that our medical practice present. Project an award-winning facility.
When you or someone you know is seriously distressed, there are few institutions where they can be taken, and where you can be reassured that they are sitting and undergoing the finest care available.
Boss, it's done. The room is full again.
He's here!
Control the ventilation system in there.
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll fight.
Joker's filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
As quickly as possible.
I don't know. We lock him up, gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal.
Taped interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron.
I see.
I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest at school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't, and he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
Still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodations?
Our findings have led to debate about whether psychosis is itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Diagnostic and wellness programs. High quality of care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location, have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state. And through our pioneering techniques, we believe that anyone can be cured. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being punched in the face!
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here. Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep this secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you'll leave us hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be surprised to see you, and you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs.
Yeah, she can operate on me any.
Taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Ladies, once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand?
No, please, no! Get out! What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific he wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. It'll be safer if you remain here.
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Is a quiet patient. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
near psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation centers in town. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our main security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk or at www.arkhamcare.com/prices. We accept most major HMOs. Our website contains everything you need to know about...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
Wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Can't wait to get out of here. This hospital scares the crap.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Did you find them? Are they...
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
What the?
I'm sure it came from over there.
Come on, where are you? Hell with this! It's the bat!
Says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
What the?
I'm sure it came from over there. Hospital's supposed to be clean? This place stinks. Can't wait to get out of here. This hospital scares the crap out of me. Thank you.
kind of psycho built this place? Don't look like no hospital I ever been in.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet? Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Aw, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy. You are performing just at this rate, you'll never beat me.
Too easy. Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce! Don't let us die!
Your mind apart. I'll get you now. And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind? Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does. To kill the old man if any of my guys even think you're in the room. They're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old hunter dies. Well, I may even give you Harley. It looks like you could use a new sidekick.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Remember, you even smell an man in tights, and Harley kills the old man.
Cool.
boys. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. When you do, Harley offs the old man. I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now.
Bane. I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down? Is that a message to Bane? Let me let her have.
my paper! Is broken. Escape me again! Oh, once again, I am that is broken. Ah!
little help, eh? Fellow Kanan.
Is broken.
Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will beg you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you.
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in.
Do you see what I can? Thank you.
Batman's point. It's been a favorite suicide location on Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance, and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Measures. Security deactivated.
On.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is... an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.